Well, I think directing has so much to do with casting. And if you cast it right, let's say that's the right person for that part, then your job is, it's not that it's done, but that you're not kind of forcing something to happen. It will happen naturally. You know, that actor will own the part, will embody the character. And so it allows you to focus on, you know, the subtleties of the character, the ambiguities in the character, and not just, you know, the sort of more obvious facets.
In casting, you flipped it around. The best-known actors are supporting actors. The primary characters are, what would you call them? Great actors about to happen.
Great actors about to happen. Exactly. Exactly. Breakout talent.
Breakout.
Yeah.
Yeah. If you wanted to do that because?
Well, I've kind of done that traditionally. I started in film with Willem Dafoe. It was his first film and my first film. So I feel a kind of comfort zone working with an actor that is kind of raw and open and accessible. And, you know, there's a kind of eagerness and a kind of hunger for the character that I find also personally very exciting to work with. And so I've done it a number of times, and I was determined to do it in this. And I thought that the characters were so unique and extraordinary and had so many complexities and ambiguities. I also wanted the audience not to come to those characters with the kind of usual familiarity of, oh, this is an actor I've seen in X, Y, and Z. He can't die till the
exactly.
end. You know, and so it creates another level of suspense and tension that I think is really valuable.